Ruth Kaboyo, the widow of Brigadier General David Kaboyo, and their children are struggling to reclaim their land after a group of people occupied and denied the family access to it. Venancio Twina Masiko, who was the defense secretary, and Augustine Kasangachi, the chairperson LC1 of Nsozi, confirmed that the late Kaboyo bought the land in 2005 from the family of the late Nyanduru and left it in the hands of Matayo Chaligonza, a neighbor, to manage it on his behalf. This land was sold to Brigadier General Kaboyo by the wife of Nyanduru after his death because this area had rebels in the early 2000s and had a lot of wild animals that the woman couldn't handle. So because Kaboyo was a busy man, he left the land in the hands of his neighbor called Chaligonza after the rebels had fled. The two parties agreed until Chaligonza decided to start selling part of the land. If he had not sold it, then we wouldn't be seeing this disagreement. The late Kaboyo bought this land and his neighbor Chaligonza decided to take over this land. He has been using it for the last 10 years without the family's agreement. The case was opened at police and we hope that this matter is concluded soon. The family, led by the widow Ruth Kaboyo, have petitioned the office of the Resident District Commissioner of Chikube, Amlan Tumsime, for his intervention in the matter because the family wants to utilize their land.
My husband wanted to use that land, but unfortunately he got sick for some good years. I could not manage to come and use that land because I had to take care of him. Because even I knew that Kasangachi is there, I didn't bother to see that at least Kasangachi can know everything is there, and we stopped Chaligonza not to put in the house. But now, when I wanted to use that land, Chaligonza was saying, it's my land.
When our dad died, we decided to come and settle it because we needed funds for school fees and other things. But we thank the president's office and the RRDC for he has been of help. He has helped us very well. We have talked to the people on the ground and we thank the government so much.
However, Chaligonza has requested for fresh boundary opening to ascertain the exact boundaries of the land before they can agree on anything. The main point is the boundary opening because I want them to tell where their land starts and ends. I also want to show them where my boundaries are. That's the only way we can agree. Amlan Tumsime, the resident district commissioner Chikube, has termed the incident as unfair to the family of the late and has further directed Chaligonza and his agents to stop utilizing the said land until the matter is resolved.
This is very unfair. This general fought for the peace of this country. They fought for the stability of this country. It's very, very unfair. When they die, now the locals here who are very dishonest steal their property. I'm here with the widow and the children. I'm talks with the local guys and I'm happy. The people who were there then all confirmed that Brigadier General David Kaboyo bought this land with his own money.
Brigadier Kaboyo, who served as the commandant of oil and gas security in the Albertine region, died in 2022 and was buried in Katashiha cell in Hoima City. Story compiled by Godfrey Humza for the news in Chikube District.